Education at Mahasarkam University. We have been producing teachers for over 50 years. Initially, the faculty was established as Mahasarkam College of Education. Currently, it ranks among the top 10 institutions in Thailand in terms of teacher production. Since the inception of the College of Education, we have been guided by several core missions. Our teaching programs aim to produce academically and professionally competent graduates at the national level. We conduct research to generate new knowledge and contribute to educational development. We are committed to promoting academic services that align with social needs while preserving national art and culture. Additionally, we strive to develop an effective administrative system. Our faculty offers a diverse range of interesting courses organized into three levels: bachelor degrees, bachelor of science and bachelor of education, master's degrees, master of education and master of science, doctoral degrees, Doctor of Philosophy and Doctor of Education. In addition to our teaching role, our faculty provides a wide range of academic and extracurricular services to support our students. Vithaya Pathana Academic Resource Center. This center serves as a hub for teaching support, research, information procurement, storage, and dissemination. It offers resources that enhances skills for all types of users and covers curricula for both Thai and foreign students, along with computer facilities and internet access for information retrieval. Academic and Graduate Division. This division is responsible for providing consulting services, answering inquiries, collecting primary data, and developing curricula. It also supports students academically by providing facilities and equipment related to teaching and learning. Center for International Affairs. This center facilitates communication and coordination among students, visitors, lecturers, and study trips from within the country and abroad across various fields. Center for Academic Services and Educational Innovation Dissemination. This center provides services and shares educational innovations through a modern, accessible, and effective service system. It serves as a platform for learning academic knowledge among students and educators. Additionally, it houses a research clinic that offers research-related consulting services to educational personnel, including teachers and students. Psychology Excellence Center. This center specializes in psychological testing, mental health and adaptation counseling, education and career guidance, training, workshops, and knowledge sharing. It serves as a valuable learning resource for psychology specialists. Teacher Vocational Experience Center. This center oversees vocational experience training during learning and teaching practices in educational institutions. It manages the supervision system for organizing activities that promote teaching excellence. We collaborate with the Teacher Council of Thailand and develop information systems related to student internships. As a fitness center, we provide exercise services to promote the good health and physical fitness of students, university personnel, and the general public. Our professional trainers offer guidance on correct exercise techniques, and our facilities are equipped with modern and hygienic equipment. Faculty of Education Alumni Association. The Alumni Association serves as the central bond between alumni and current students of the Faculty of Education. It provides financial support for organizing activities and academic publication for students. Student Activity Yard and Multipurpose Building. These spaces are dedicated to sport and various outdoor and indoor activities for students. The Faculty of Education is committed to producing graduates with professional skills and expertise across various fields. Our goal is to serve the community, conduct impactful research, and create innovations that benefit society at both national and international levels.